research. Now that's sure, I heard something.
Black Widow is an ancient creature, perhaps one of the oldest living beings on Nirn. She has mastered the ability to hide her true form and toy with the minds of men. Driven by an insatiable desire to feed on and lay her eggs in male corpses, she tolerates no rivals and eliminates other females with a pair of deadly poisoned daggers. This build revolves entirely around sneak, illusion, and alchemy. While there are no truly build-defining perks, you are going to want to maximize the strength of your poisons and the effectiveness of your illusion spells. She carries dual ebony daggers and wears a set of black sacrament armor. No one knows who or what the Black Widow originally was, but while in Skyrim, she takes on the form of a strong Nord woman. The serpent or shadow stones suit this build perfectly, and I put all of my level ups into Magicka.
I was just hearing things. Did you hear something? Did you hear something?
It must be my imagination.
Fantastic.
I tried to tell him that he wouldn't get past the traps, but he wouldn't listen.
It was a stupid plan, and now Regal is so mad she won't even let us... ...put him down from there.
Aye, and she's added more traps now as well. What's that? When I find you, you're dead. No sign of him. Thank you.
What was that?
Kill him to get some beer every now and then?
Stupid. Retire something.
Is someone there? Time to end this little game.
You think you can take...
Thank you.
was that?
I was sure I heard something.